Welcome to my final season vlog. And I am currently very stressed because unav is coming to Spain.
Let me go this real quick. I'm gonna go take a trip. Me lleve la mano.
Hello. Mira, Patrice, para.
Here you go.
Hi, okay. To continue.
So, y'all are not making me run.
To continue what I was saying, I'm currently very stressed right now because unav is coming to Madrid while I'll be in the Philippines. And unav was also in the Philippines last time while I was in Spain. Do you want to join?
What's up?
Vlog. Se acaba de enterar de que su grupo va a venir a España mientras ella está en Filipinas.
Ah, chévere.
Qué bien.
Qué tragedia, Patrice. Sorry.
El trauma. So, right
you got
now,
games on your phone.
Tomorrow we have the Asia final. And then the next Thursday we have International Communications.
Which is this class we're taking right now.
Yeah. Which is our very last class.
Aleluya.
For the entire year.
Well,
hello.
Peruvian.
So, how are you feeling with the fact that this is our last class for the entire year?
Like, second year is finished. We're done.
Yeah. Because the one we have later is not a class. The one we have tomorrow, we have an exam. Friday, we don't have class.
Yes. You're so right. I'm feeling overwhelmed, excited.
I want to cry.
I like to
The only reason why we don't
drop
is because we have Korea in like a month. Less.
Pray for my visa.
You are getting
she
it.
She will get it. If not, she will come in my luggage.
Literalmente, de
yes.
San Pedro me dijo, la patria va a conseguirlo. Miami me lo confirmó.
Yep, that's happening.
Yeah.
Estoy nerviosa.
¿Por qué?
Por la presentación de Asia.
We're gonna do great.
Vamos a hacer un stream de basketball. Dos versus dos.
¿Cuántos?
Dos versus dos.
¡Ay, para!
Patrice, what happens?
Está en una esquina con las luces así.
Pero bueno.
Es para el blog de Patrice.
Al fin. I finally made it to Patrice Vlogs. Yeah. Patrice, come here. We are the tallest in the shorter. Tallest in the shorter. Yeah. Let's go.
Hazle una interview al profe. Come on.
Patrice, let me say hi to their followers.
Buenas. Aquí Jimmy de las Islas Canarias. Otro día de clase, último día de clase.
Muy buen.
We were pintor.
Are you doing that for YouTube?
I have a blog.
Sí, yo,
really? Yeah, like a, an account.
Let me follow you.
Ooh, I'm getting a new subscriber.
Thank you.
So story time. I'm gonna tell you guys about my huge bad morning story. Right, Patrice? I woke
what?
Up. I came to school. So I dirtied my shirt. I came with ¿Cómo dice mal abotonado? Mal abotonada la cabeza. Hostia, bueno, whatever.
What are you doing?
Y luego sé que.
What are you doing?
Ma, sigue yo.
Último de la clase.
¿Cómo que último de la clase? No.
Sí.
No. Por cierto, remember we have today after Asia.
Pero no es una clase.
No, but we have to. Ah, bueno, sí, la última clase. Vale, no,
sí.
Lo último de la clase de hoy.
Finished class for the entire year.
Yahoo!
We're done.
Que me mato, Paco, que me mato, que hemos acabado.
No. No puedo.
Sí, sí puedes.
No puedo.
Va, Patrice, dilo para.
No puedo. No. No puedo.
Patrice, di tu frase, va.
Sin comentario. Gracias.
Are you recording your blog right now?
Huh?
Recording your blog.
Oh, damn! That's what I'm going to do, primo.
Un saludo para todos los chavales, los filipinos. Where are your friends from? Like countries.
Filipinas.
Filipinas. Un saludo a todos mis...
España.
España también. No, pero España, Jaén, tú sabes. Un saludo para toda la gente de Filipinas.
Me está dando muchísima vergüenza otra vez, bro.
Gracias por hablar.
Me marca un blog.
En español.
Blogger.
Blogger vibes.
El español más español.
Patrice, ¿cuándo te vuelves a Filipinas?
¿Qué?
¿Cuándo te vuelves a Filipinas?
12 de mayo.
¿12?
Sí.
Hombre, porque Patrice no suspende.
¿Por qué
no
me dejan hacer eso? Porque necesito aplicar por mi visado.
Ah,
para Corea. There's a chance.
Okay.
Pray for that chance. Thank you. So I'm in the library right now, which is called the Biblioteca Central. I have to study for like a few hours and then I have a meeting for MUN. And then I have a presentation like session. Like I have classmates who are presenting. And then I have a study session with my classmates and then I have to sleep immediately, because I have something to do at 3 a.m. Filipino time.
No sé si está recording. Sí, creo que sí.
¡Oh, trigger warning!
We are representing. ¡Oh, zorro!
Estoy aquí para apoyar.
¡Mis biches!
¡Mis biches! ¡Hola, Víctor! ¿Qué tal?
¿Qué tal?
Sergi.
People in class. Último día de clase.
What's up? Nobody was live streaming the class.
She's a blogger. She's famous.
What?
Your channel. What's
it called? Wait, are you asking? Seriously? It's called Films by Tris.
Send me the link.
I got that on record.
Look at Sergi, look at Sergi. Patrick, I'm crying. Sorry, Patrick.
Estoy llorando, Patrick.
Sorry, Patrick.
Hey, thank you very much. Today we're going to talk about the enslavement of women by the Japanese state during the Second World War for the purposes of satisfying the Japanese army and sexual outlets. In the context of the Japanese occupation of East Asia during the Second World War, the term comfort women refers to any woman, usually of, but not limited to, East Asian ethnicity, who was enslaved by coercion or outright force to work in sexual outlets to satisfy the Japanese army during the war.
I need at least 3 coffees.
Yes.
Or 4.
Or 4.
Yeah. Be the blogger. We are a blogger.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi, Filipino friends from Patrice. I am the Spanish guy. Here. It will go away. We've got tomorrow exam of Asia.
Yes.
We're studying about you.
We're
yeah.
So fucked up.
We are ASEAN, those stuff. Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Sorry, boy.
We're going to fill this memory card.
Okay.
This doesn't work.
Doesn't work. Yes, that's right.
Not discafeinado. I don't like discafeinado.
You're
like
so silly.
Cafeinado. Patrice, delete what I just said.
Patrice, we love you. Mwah.
Typical Spanish coffee.
Oh, look, who's here?
Oh, yeah, hi.
hello.
We recorded a lot of things, but I think there's something you need to delete.
This for you.
There's something I need to delete.
He's so silly.
This is Ainara buying something from the vending machine.
Imagine how funny it would have been.
There's a new booth here in the vending machines area of Amigos, which is a Nescafe booth. And if you want to buy Nescafe, it's touchscreen.
A ver. 70. Okay. How much is the chocolate in Starbucks?
That's mucho.
Dos.
Tres euros.
Ah, Sara.
Sara?
Sara!
Sara?
Sara Hernandez Calabres.
She Sara?
It's Sara.
It's Sara.
We found Sara.
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 This vlog Sara. Missed me.
Bestie,
¿dónde estabas?
In the back.
Okay. You didn't come. So
tomorrow there's final, so that means no sleep today.
Yeah. No. Pray for my visa appointment slot because it's at 3 a.m. 3 a.m.
I will be awake, so just tell me.
Not for real.
I'm gonna live message the group. Guys, okay. I'm on this queue.
Se puede, familia.
Se puede. Familia. So we just finished our Asia class, and she's having her melocotón.
Melocotón.
Aysel, you said you want to be part.
Huh?
You said you want to be part.
Okay, tiny. Mira la
diferencia.
Tengo mis apuntes para relaciones internacionales en Asia.
You go, girl.
Hay muchas palabras.
Mucho texto.
Sobre China. Sobre
China, period.
China.
Period.
Okay. Hello everyone. We just Anyways, we just finished our international communications and public opinion exam.
My opinion
fue?
Is that exam.
Yo creo que bien, pero who knows?
My opinion.
Yeah.
What is the public opinion today?
Public opinion, pues.
Of the mass, no, of the crowd.
Yeah. Ahora mismo.
Of the
la
crowd.
Public opinion de ahora
of
mismo
crowd,
es que quiero ir al horno
or
a comer.
The mass. We are the mass.
Yo me dedico a crear una.
We are going to horno a macchiato.
I don't know. We are waiting. Esas dos.
Pauli.
No, para acá. No.
Aquí Tim Son.
Sam is life.
Pauli. Me ha recordado con
Sam is life.
Wait. Bring it to you.
Yo también, por favor.
So, I'm Emilio and Alaya back again. We are like co-hosts in this vlog. And Sahana, thanks. It was a great exam, great subject. See you in Seoul. When are you gonna post this? No sé. It's half past 11. Already drinking beer. Spanish costume. Spanish no, no costume. Spanish tradition. Yeah. Here we are. These two are like a couple, always together. The guy with the red polo and this girl here, always together. I'm the only guy that is alone. Oh, they always leave me, stay on my own. I've got no girlfriend. Girls, please, follow me. Emilio FG, down bar, 02. Yeah.
Hola.
Porque
qué
en la nariz.
Tengo pasta y Fanta. No es Wing Wing.
No es Fanta.
No es Wing Wing, es Fanta.
Esto sí, perfecto.
Sí. She got coffee though.
I haven't slept at all.
I'm not surprised. We should do the Korea, like we wear the traditional one, and then do like a photo shoot or something.
Y entramos al palacio, ¿cómo se llama?
Gyeongbokgung. Gyeongbokgung. Palace.
Filipino people, of all, everyone that is watching this video, Emilio loves you. After the boys. See you,
bro. Good life, bro.
¿Se puede voltear la cámara?
Sí.
Sí. Es un perro, o sea. ¿Por qué no me
extrañas? ¿Quién? ¿Confirmado?
Andalusian wannabe.
Andalusian wannabe.
So this is Christmas.
Madrid.
No es Christmas, ¿eh? Esto ha quedado grabado, ¿verdad? Estupendo.
Y además estaba haciendo como zoom en su cara en plan y ya, no nada Christmas. Peaches, 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 I love you. Mario and Luigi and Donkey Kong too.
She's recording.
At the end of the line, I'll make you mine. Peaches, 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 peaches,